was the first successful humor magazine in the United States of colorful cartoons, caricatures, and political satire of the issues of the day. It was published between 1871 and 1918. A typical 32-page issue contained a full-color political cartoon on the front cover. There was always a double-page color centerfold, usually on a political topic of the day. Puckish means childishly mischievous. This led Shakespeare's Puck character from A Midsummer Night's Dream to be recast as a charming, near-naked boy and used as the title of the magazine. The cover always quoted Puck saying, "What fools these mortals be." In an age of partisan politics and partisan journalism, Puck became the nation's premier journal of graphic humor and political satire.